A picture is worth a thousand words. Ating silipin ang mga matitinding training photos ni Kai Sotto sa Atlanta, Georgia. Bago tayo mag-start, let's give credit to Atlanta photographer Matthew Grimes for sharing Kai Sotto's pictures. Let's follow him on his Instagram account at Matthew Grimes Photos to see more possible updates on Kai Sotto's training. Matapos ang 2 weeks after mag-decide ni Kai and his family to push training in the US para ma-enhance ang basketball skills and possibly grab the opportunity to play international basketball, ay tila nasa right track itong si Kai Sotto. Makikita natin sa photos ni Matthew Grimes, nakalaro nito on 5-on-5 match ang Georgia State Panthers basketball team, na member ng NCAA Division 1 school sa US. Di hamak na matatangkad at malalaki ang nakakalaro ni Kai compared sa mga matchup niya sa Philippines. Alam natin na lalakas ang laro ni Kai kung mataas ang level ng matchups niya. We can see from these pictures yung shooting form ni Kai sa labas and even yung low post moves niya against college players ng Georgia State. Ito yung mga experience na hindi mo mahukuha when you stay playing in the Philippines. Mahikita din natin na sumubok mag-post up si Kai, tumira ng alley-oop play, pump fake na kumagat pa ang kanyang bantay, and even dunk shot. In terms of basketball skills and physique development, it will be a long road ahead of him, but definitely, Kai is on the right track. Abangan na lang natin mga chong after 2 months pagbalik ni Kai Sotto sa Gilas Under 19. Siya na kaya ang ating susunod na pure Pinoy NBA player in the future. I-commento nyo mga chong and click the subscribe and notification bell button to see more updates on Kai Sotto's training in the future.